Azazel by his hands and his feet and throw him into the dark.